teach the rugby at 4:48.
Thank you.
Forward penalty number 55, Jason Disher. 2 minutes for holding the stick at 10:16. Forward penalty 55, Disher. 2 minutes for holding the stick at 10:16.
Sports medicine can be prepared for injuries.
For this intermission is have the Stanley Cup Challenge. We've got four teams of two each here, and you're going to have to make two laps around the ring holding the Stanley Cup, or the facsimile thereof that they have, over their heads together. The first team that makes it across the finish line, that's two laps, will be team number two, Will and Ruben. Team number three, Buddy and Steve. And Kenny and Scott off to the early lead on the inside. Hip check thrown over there from the team of Buddy and Steve. All right, there's one lap complete, and our leaders are still Kenny and Scott. Right behind them, Will and Ruben. In third, Ryan and Robin. Buddy and Steve are breaking up from here. Oh, well, our leaders have gone down. Kenny and Scott still holding the lead. Well, these guys here at the back might just give it up, Buddy and Steve. Cut the corner a little bit there. Here comes our winners, Kenny and Scott! Great race, guys. Thanks to all of our competitors here in the Stanley Cup Challenge. Thank you. right, fans, let's give it up again for Snowbird. He's going to try it one more time.
Makes me angry. And when Dr. Evil gets angry, Mr. Bigglesworth gets upset. And when Mr. Bigglesworth gets upset...
Shreveport Mudbugs.